Talk about the Mercury retrograde that is actually happening, okay? For those of you who forgot, because we had the Lionsgate portal and all of that energy is happening. So I wanted to talk about how you can navigate this Mercury retrograde. I made a video on my channel about how you can work with it and actually all the positive notion that comes with it, because there are. But in this video, I was just making my smoothie. And I think there's a thing where I'm making my smoothie and I'm feeling to connect with you live. So hey, you're gonna be joining me making my smoothie, and you're gonna be hearing a little bit about how to work with the Mercury retrograde energy for those of you who are actually like consider yourself as a creative, or actually if you want to launch something. Okay, so first off, if you're here, say hi. As for you, if you like this type of like live setting, let me know, because I do like to go live and connect with you. And if you were on the Lionsgate portal event activation with me, also let me know, and how was it for you? Okay, so let's talk about the Mercury retrograde energy. The Mercury retrograde is actually happening from August 4th, I think, was it? Yeah, all the way until August 27, 28th. Okay, so what you're gonna be experiencing is the planet of Mercury, you know, communication, technology, travels, contract, going kind of like in a funky mode. So meaning that your plans can get disrupted, you know, there can be unexpected delays, or maybe expected delays if you know, you know, what's going on in the field when you're watching these videos. But what I want to share is this is actually a really good time for those of you who are actually like feeling creative and really want to get back into writing. And even if you're not like consider yourself a creative person, which I don't believe, I think we're all creative being, you know, in our own ways. This is a really good time for anything that Mercury represents, a really good time for reflection, right? I talked about that in my video. So it's a good time for you to go back and get clear, okay? Reevaluate. So what's a better way than to take out your journal, okay? So take out your journal, start writing, right? Write your reflections. You know, maybe this year, what was your goal for 2024? Maybe your goal was like, I wanna have this mansion, I wanna have this house, I wanna have this thing. And then now this is a time for you to check in and think about like, is that still true? Do I still want that? This is ashwagandha, by the way. I love, this is my new favorite thing. And this is like considered to be Indian ginseng, and it's like good, okay? For those of you who want to like sleep well, okay, this is the vibe. I mean, it's daytime here, I don't need to sleep, but it does really calm. It does really calm you down. Okay, so Mercury retrograde, you want to be calm, cool, and collected, okay? My humans, who here is calm, cool, and collected? Yes, please. It's a good time for you to kind of feel into that, you know, sometimes life, there's ups, there's down, there's craziness, but what we can really be in control of is our emotions and our perspective, okay? I'm adding camu, which is, you know, good for vitamin C. You know the drill. I make the same smoothie. And this is plant milk and blueberry and banana, okay? So if you're wondering, my favorite, baby, my favorite. Okay, I'm gonna add some maca now. So what you wanna be thinking about is how can I utilize the tools of Mercury retrograde, writing, communication, right? Even technology to better my life, okay? And think about it again. Oh, hi, Marion. The couple of maca and ashwagandha. Yes, you know the vibe, twinning. Yes, shout out to Marion. Maca is amazing. Ashwagandha is amazing. Who else likes maca? Who else is into smoothie? Let me know, okay? Can we have like a smoothie fam thing going on? Okay, I'm adding lucuma, which just has a really nice, like, you know, kind of like sweet potato taste. So like when you're drinking your smoothie, it's like have that sweet, how do you say, not gooey, but like more full flavor. I like that a lot. Okay, so Mercury retrograde. Mercury retrograde is a really good time for you to utilize those tools and think about how can it serve you, because it can, okay? And I'm being reminded of how much journaling, you know, pen, paper can really like really expand your consciousness and your world and your manifestation, because sometimes we can be sitting here and thinking, we get lost in our thought. Who has ever felt that, right? Like you think about something and then you think about your dog all of a sudden, and then you think about like, oh my God, I need to like wash the dishes. It's like, and then it's like, oh, what is it that I want again? And it's kind of like not clear and organized. So this is why I love like writing out, okay, free write, okay? This is something that I do specifically for my manifestation. I don't need to do anything so fancy. Just take out pen and paper. What is my ideal life? What is my ideal home? What is my ideal partner? What is my ideal work situation? What is my ideal travel, right? I start thinking about this. And by the way, these are the prompts that I wrote today. So if you want to borrow them, please do. They're very powerful. So get really clear. Nothing that's more clear, I say, than pen and paper. Get clear with it. Oh, I just got these. Pure pollen, okay? Very amazing. I love working with like bee products, especially for those of you who are really connected with the divine template. Amazing, because there's a natural intelligence in the bees, and that's what I really connect with. Okay, so what you want to be thinking is like, okay, if I really allow myself to be supported by technology, how would it look like? Okay, so maybe there's some new tool, there's some new apps. I got a new paid app yesterday to help me with my content creation. I got a new app, I guess. I don't know what you would call those things. See, I don't really know how technology works. But technology thing that helps me be more efficient with my time, because one of my intention is to make more content for you, is to make more videos for you, because it's something that really lights me up. But sometimes I feel like, oh my God, I have to waste so much time or spend so much time on these like behind the scenes process, and it's such a drag and I don't like it, right? So I was like, okay, instead of like not doing the things I want, how can technology, how can processes help me? Right? So first I utilized journaling, pen and paper, to get clear on what it is that I want. Okay. And it's clear that, you know, me making content, going live, making videos for you is very true for me. And it's something that I want to keep on doing. And it's very true for me to make them more consistent. And it's not true for me to be caught up in the behind the scenes stuff like forever. It needs to be fun and joy, because I consider myself a creative and I consider myself an artist. So I want to focus on that. So I'm like thinking, how can technology help me, right? So I'm like, okay, you know what? If I have this app, if I have this tool, it's going to help my productivity. It's going to help with the mundane tasks that I can just automate, okay? And if you know something about me, or if you are someone who's similar about this field where you don't want to use too much technology or AI or like things, you know, like sometimes I'm a bit, you know, particular with that, and I do feel certain things. So there's certain things that I actually don't use, but then there's certain things that's like, you know what, if it helps my process and I'm aligned with it, let's go for it, you know? So this is a time where you can be thinking about those things and how communication and really having things clear can help you in reflection. So this is why I want you to ask yourself, okay, the basic questions about what do I want, what do I actually want, okay? And sometimes you know we forget that we are an ever evolving human being, you know, like the me who wanted the things that I think I want at the beginning of the year, January 1st, is a completely new different species than who I am now. You know what I mean? Like who I am now, I think differently, I want different things, I care about different things, I am a whole new freaking person, especially after the Lionsgate portal. Okay, who else here? Who else feels like a whole new person? Right? Like totally, we change and we have to allow ourselves to change. This is my 7th lens of mushroom. I do love the mushrooms. Not all, some. Okay. So definitely thinking about what is it that you feel like you've gone through a change in your life, and can you give yourself some credit that like you've walked the path, you've did the healing, you became more of a true version, the most authentic version of you. So what that means is that your dreams, your goal, your vision can change. Okay, so this is a good time, Mercury retrograde now until pretty much the end of the month, you can be thinking and reflecting on Well, what is it that I actually want in terms of home, relationship, finances, career, travel, life in general? How do I want to live? Okay, I want you to get really clear and really specific. Okay, this is the magic ingredient, which is cacao. We like the raw cacao. Nothing can make me more happy than adding some cacao in my life. Chocolate fans, anyone who likes chocolate? Who doesn't like chocolate? Okay, please let me know so I can like study new species. But I'm joking. You're allowed to like what you like. But I like my chocolate for sure. Cacao, baby, cacao. And also, I'm going to be going to Mexico next month. So, land of the cacao, I love it. Okay, I think I have everything. Okay, so I'm going to blend this up. Okay. And by the way, how you guys are making your way through with the Mercury retrograde, let me know. What I focus on is I focus on the energy of protection, okay? So that's why today I feel called to wear black from head to toe, okay? So energy of protection is something that's very important for me and my spiritual practice, because we always talk about, you know, the law of attraction, attracting, manifesting. We're always freaking attracting things, guys. We're always manifesting something so that we can have a human experience. But the thing is, we don't think about what we don't want, what we want to like avoid, you know, what we want to like deflect, what we want to protect ourselves from. If we just say, I'm open for everything, you know what everything means, right? Like black, white, gray, color, like anything can come through. So this is why I really do believe in the energy of protection when you're going through a really big cosmic change, a big personal change even, and especially something like after the Lionsgate portal, you want to stay put, okay? You don't want to be doing too many crazy things. Like what I mean by that is, you don't want to put yourself in situations, energetic situation that feels a little bit chaotic. Meaning, like, if you are invited to a family weekend dinner and you know there's like lots of weird energies there that you're not vibing, I want you to really trust your intuition and allow yourself to say no if it's not aligned with you. Or if like a friend of yours, okay, this around this time, old friends can be calling you up, old bosses, old exes can call you back. One of my exes definitely called me. So about that, right? So definitely one of the people of the past can come back. But the thing is, like, what do you want now, right? Do you still want that relationship? Do you still want that connection? Do you still want to be involved in that mess, right? So Mercury retrograde is a time for you to reevaluate and really think about, what the F do I actually want in my life, right? What do I say that I want, and how are my actions freaking matching? Okay, I want you to focus, because this is a very crucial time. Why? Because after the Lionsgate portal, we did a huge manifestation collectively, okay? You need to go see the energy activation. Go get it, the link down below, link on my profile. You can sign up and I will send you the replay for free. Because we've gone through the biggest manifestation portal of the year, so your manifestation is in motion. So one, you want to be acknowledging that it is happening and you are literally changing and you are literally transforming into a new person. Two, you need to really take care of your body, mind, spirit. Hello, I just did some of my exercise and I'm making a super fruit smoothie. It has a lot of frozen stuff, so I'm like, I'm letting it chill out before I blend it so I can talk to you guys here. And then number three is, I want you to focus on the energy of protection, okay? So I want you to focus on protective wear. Like for me, like I said, I like the black, okay? And I don't usually wear black, okay? The energy feels a bit interesting today. Let me know if you feel that, okay? So I feel that. I have some of my friends messaging me saying that, Tina, can you send me some protection, because I'm feeling really weird, okay? And I'm just like, I feel it too, honey, I feel it too. So for those of you who are really sensitive, trust what you're feeling, okay? Where the things that you feel, you know, that is has the protection energy, for me is the black, and for me it's definitely my energy activated protection wear bracelet, okay? You can get it at truealignmentshop.com. Link in my bio, link down the description. The energy is all about allowing yourself to be encoded and protected with the pure light codes, okay? So this is for healing, this is for protection. We sold out of this one already. We have two left, okay? So you have to think about psychic protection. Psychic protection, especially for those of you who are very empathic, that is the intuitive goddess bracelet. You can still get it, and we have a few left, and they're gonna be sold out, okay? And then I have the divine healer, this one right here, made of pure white jade and selenite, cleansing, purifying, healing. So if you're dealing with any physical symptom, you're dealing with any healing that you're going through right now, the divine healer is going to really support you, okay? So I'm gonna be sending all of that out to you guys this month, okay? So I know a lot of you guys pre-order, so I'm excited to do that. If you haven't, do it. I'm gonna give you also a free selenite watch to cleanse your energy. So focus on those energy. And then as a bonus, I want to focus on the energy of learning. Okay, Mercury retrograde is a beautiful time for us to learn about ourselves, learn a new skill, study, right? If pick up your old journal, pen and paper, pick up that course. If you get one of my bracelets, you're gonna get a free course also. So I'll be sending you a free course so you can, you know, learn. So that's a perfect time for that. You want to be thinking about how can I be the true version of me, okay? You wanna be thinking about why must I delay to live my truest timeline? Because most people will know what they want, but are they doing the things that that version of them is doing? If you see yourself being someone who is hot, sexy, flowy, chill, funny, okay, healthy, you know, are you drinking the smoothie? Okay, are you doing the workouts, right? Are you vibing, right? Like, what is it? Right, you have to kind of like walk the walk, right? Walk the talk. So this is the time where you want to be thinking about, why am I delaying my peace, my happiness, my alignment? Okay, you gotta call yourself out on it. That's the work that I do. The work that I do is that I gently, lovingly call you out on your crap so that you can, you know, wake up because we all need that wake up call. And it's that wake up call that will change our lives. The more we say, it's okay, let's do it tomorrow, let's do it next month, let's do it next year, and that becomes like never, you're not gonna get to where you want. And I don't want that for you, you don't want that for you, right? So it's important for us to kind of get in the energy, okay? Get in the energy of like, let's go. My dream life starts now, okay? My true reality starts now. I incorporate in the things I wanna do right now, okay? If I see myself being a healthy person, smoothie, come on, baby. If I see myself being a flexible person, okay, work out, baby, let's go, right? If I see myself being a flow, divine, intuitive goddess, divine healer, okay, baby, I'm gonna start learning, I'm gonna start practicing, I'm gonna start embodying, I'm gonna start expanding my gifts, right? Why wait, okay? Who's with me? You don't need to wait. Okay, who's with me? Allowing yourself to know that Mercury retrograde is a really beautiful time for you to reflect, make an action plan. Okay, you might or may not, you know, do the full action plan now. Okay, but I want you to take some small action. Okay, you might not be, I was like, okay, you know, Tina, I booked my travel. I say I wanted to travel, but it's next month. So what I do now until then? Well, there's so many things you can do now. Right? There's so many things that you can get started. I think one of the biggest misconception about Mercury retrograde is that we shouldn't start something now. We shouldn't do anything now. That's not true. It's just that it's a really good time to deeply reflect on what you are meant to do and then do it. Okay? Don't do random things. Okay? Do the things from your truth. Right? This is why when you get my one of my bracelets at truealignmentshop.com, you can check it down below and read through it, okay? Read through the page and I explain to you what you get, because it's not just about the bracelet that I encode, I make for you at a custom size, you know, for your wrist, which is make sure you choose the right size, okay? If you don't know, you can ask me. But it's also, I'm giving you courses that you can learn how to activate your intuition, courses how you can learn to activate your divine healing template, courses on how you can become a divine healer. Okay, so this is my intention. This is what I want to do this year. This year, for the rest of this year, my goal and what I really truly want is to give you all the goods, is to give you all the values, you know? And that's what I'm called to do. So I'm going to do it, right? So I'm asking myself again, in summary, how does technology support me? How can I be supported by through the communication, by through technology, through reflection? How can I be that person now? How can I be well protected, right? In pursuing my goals, in pursuing my dreams, in living my soul purpose, okay? So for those of you who made it to this point, congratulations, because I have a very special announcement, is that I'm going to be hosting a 7-day free challenge for you to step into your true purpose. So if you know you're here to rock the world, have massive influence, have massive impact in the way that you're meant to, okay, in your silly, crazy, cute, okay, authentic way, I'm gonna be guiding you 7 days. You're gonna be spending with me. I'm gonna be doing coaching for you for free, which is, you know, I never do. So please take advantage of that. If you are on my email list, you will get a free email on that. Okay, and the 7-day free challenge is called Seen, Heard, and Felt. That's what I want to teach you, how to be seen, heard, and felt for you, for your energy, for your genius, for what you're here to do, okay? So if you're on my email, you get it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, well, then you will have to go on my YouTube video, okay? That's my latest video. I think I included the link there. I don't have a link on my Instagram. So go on my YouTube, check the link on the latest comment box, okay? And you will see the link where you can sign up. I haven't put the details together yet, okay? But maybe by the time you see this, yeah, it's already done, okay? But I'm gonna be sharing with you the days, the time, you can show up, you can sign up, because I'm dedicated to make sure we rise together, because the Lionsgate portal means nothing if we're not in this together, okay? Together we go, together we rise, together we shift into a new earth consciousness where there's truth, where there's happiness, there's joy, there's abundance for everybody, okay? So if you're about that life, make sure you sign up, okay? It's for free on the link on my YouTube, okay? I haven't put it on my Instagram yet, so please check that. Okay, dokie, if you like this, please heart it, like it, share it. Let me know in the comments what you're excited about, how you feeling after the 888 portal, how you feeling during the Mercury retrograde, and how you feeling in general. Okay, love you, lovely, love you. I am going to make my smoothie now. Thanks for hanging out. Mwah. Talk to you soon.